cold here in Burlington, Vermont, but if Congress grants retroactive immunity to telecoms for their participation in the Bush administration's warrantless wiretapping program, the chilling effect that would result would make it a lot colder here. So please stop the retroactive immunity.